I'm Magali Rack. I'm from Montreal and I live in Outremont. I discovered yoga at a very stressful time in my life. I had just opened a business, an art gallery, and I was working in a bar at night to make ends meet. I decided to try yoga and it became an escape for me. Eventually, I closed the art gallery and I worked in advertising for a couple years in production. I loved it, but it was also very stressful and I was still very passionate about yoga. I just decided I needed to be more aligned with myself, with my passion. I also discovered meditation, which is why I'm aiming to open a meditation center and yoga studio to share this beautiful practice and its benefits. I really love neon stores because I feel like they really fit my style. I'm a person that likes to be comfortable, so I like comfortable clothes. I don't wear purses. I like backpacks. They have backpacks, they have beanies, they have shoes, Birkenstock shoes, beautiful comfy clothes. So it really matches my personality and my interests. Yeah, I love Birkenstocks, the sandals. I can just slip into them when I walk out of yoga or when I'm just like cooking in my house and want to be comfortable getting out on the balcony. Yeah, I'm really excited. My favorite sandal, the Arizona, now comes with the shearling lining. It's like slipping my foot into a cloud. The boots, I wear them when I'm going for a walk in the forest, in the country. Yeah, they have so many styles and they adapt to your feet. So basically with this studio, I just hope to share all the benefits, everything I've learned of what meditation and yoga has offered me. I want to share that with every person who walks through the door, hoping to connect with themselves, initiate themselves to meditation or practice yoga and just elevate themselves. So what I've learned is that taking care of yourself is productive. Take breaks, enjoy yourself, find your passions, be aligned with yourself. Just go with the flow and enjoy yourself.